College Credit Plus program at Fremont City Schools allows current students to take classes at their schools that also count as credit for a college of their choice. Students can begin taking these courses as early as the seventh grade and could graduate from high school with a cap of 120 college credits already under their belts. Fremont Schools already has existing credit classes with Terra State, Tiffin University, and Heidelberg University, but new this year, they have also added Bowling Green State University.
So we're catering to all our college-ready students that are there. They can take calculus, biology, blueprint reading, computers, all those different kind of courses. And eventually we want to expand to foreign language.
The classes are taught in the students' schools by either Fremont teachers or Terra State faculty, which means the old system of post-secondary classes where students had to commute to the universities is a thing of the past.
Sometimes families can't do that. There's often, safety concerns or even monetary issues trying, with transportation, gas money. So this does open this door for a lot more kids than maybe in the traditional track.
Fremont City School students have already been earning credits to BGSU for the last month. But for more information, you can contact the Fremont City Schools Administrative Office. Reporting from Fremont, I'm John Monk, WTOL 11.